was it not on? Here we go. How does that look?
It's so majestic. You make my hat feel my hat feels insecure right now.
Okay, wait, hold on. I got an even better one. Well, it's the same one, but when I do something, it's even more ridiculous.
Oh my goodness, that's... What even is that? Why is it so big? That is just crazy.
Okay, sorry, I had to show you.
No, that is incredible. Oh my goodness. It's just perfect. I have an arrow in my mouth. Like,
hello everybody, this is Somnia Stellarum and Samphoria. We're here to do a little bit of a collaboration. We're well, not really sure what we're gonna do. What are we gonna do, Sam?
Well, so far we've told a plethora of incredible jokes. And one fancy dress. That's about it. And I've set off my sticky keys. Dancing too much. You just make me dance. I don't know. We're meant to be doing some serious spawn business.
Yes.
Serious spawn business.
Okay. Do you want to... I was looking around like on the weekend when your computer wasn't working. So, yeah, I know.
I cry every time.
So traumatizing.
It was almost as traumatizing as when the boyfriend unplugs the microphone and you don't realize for 20 minutes.
What's going to be traumatizing is you tomorrow morning when you go to talk to him like first thing in the morning and be like, what are you doing?
First thing in the morning, he'll be smothered by the morning. There are plenty of pillows to choose from. Goodness, don't put that in the video. He'll know it was me. Wait, well, how wouldn't he know it was me? No one else is here. Okay, things got creepy.
Yeah. This just became evidence in like a court case or something.
We're going to make a pact.
Yeah. Okay, so what I was thinking though as I was moving around here was this little sort of valley here.
Mm-hmm.
It makes like a perfect town square.
Yeah.
So then we'd be able to have like a little path going up to the smeltery, kind of leading over here.
Yep.
We could have different buildings up on the edge, and then cool. The tree kind of plays in nicely with that too.
Yeah, I thought that when I saw the tree, I thought it was in a good place.
Yeah.
It's nice. Cool. So what are we having in the town? Like, what are your ideas for in the town center? Are we having like a fountain or a monument? You could have a giant statue of me if you'd like, but I don't think I could get everyone to vote on it.
That'd be pretty funny, actually. Just two statues of me and you.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
If we build it, nobody else can really disagree with us, right?
Exactly. It's done then.
Yeah. I do like the idea of the fountain.
Mm-hmm.
And... I liked your idea of like a town hall as well, and
yeah.
I know they've been doing like a medieval sort of look, so like almost like a medieval town hall.
Yeah, that'd be
medieval,
cool.
Yeah, something like that would be kind of cool.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe kind of have that over in this location over here.
Yeah.
I'm thinking.
Yeah, it's a nice big area. We could do quite a lot.
Yeah.
So that's cool.
Okay,
cool.
I'm gonna mark off where the square will be.
Yeah, if you mark off some area, then I can dig. Are any of these trees you want knocking down while we're?
Probably, and I didn't bring my axe.
I've got mine.
Which really sucks.
Do you want this one down?
Sure. Well, it doesn't matter too much.
Oh, well, it's gone now.
I mean. You got all the wood too.
Quick. I thought I'd get like a good couple of seconds out of that, not just whoops. Entire tree is gone. Yeah, my magnet is working brilliantly. Super, thanks. Thanks for all the dirt.
This is gonna be just a big inventory transfer from me to you the whole episode.
We better build that gift room straight away, so I've got somewhere to put your stuff. Whoops. So this little channel thing where I'm kind of stood, do you want me to just dig it so it's all the same level? Or are we going to build it up so it's at this level?
I think this level's probably good. I'm just trying to figure out like how big we want to make it.
Yeah.
The tree seems to be a little bit kind of off-center to the left here, which is fine, I guess.
Yeah. Okay, I'll fill some of this in. Yeah, used all my dirt. the 5 pieces I stole from you. The other thing was, what are we thinking to build this, like, fountain or at least the town hall and the roads out of? Were you wanting like cobblestone or like chisel it or?
Well, the nice part about chiseled cobblestone is we've got a lot of it. Like, oh, I've got like 60 some odd stacks of it.
Yeah, I've got like 126 stacks of it. Yeah. Ridiculous.
So making some stuff out of cobblestone is probably not a bad idea.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking in any iron right now just to kind of get an idea of what we can make it out of.
Yeah, yeah.
Town hall.
Yeah.
Can we actually do like logs in chisel?
I don't think you can do logs. I think you can do planks in chisel.
Okay. I actually kind of like the look of spruce planks.
Mm-hmm.
So let's see what that looks like. What would you think of this here? And I just got to chuck it out and you automatically get it. For once, it's working.
Yeah, no, that's cool. I like that.
You like that?
Yeah, that's okay. Cool. So I'm going to throw it in.
We're going to need more spruce for that. And we could even do like... You've got a lot of spruce? Okay, good. We could even do like... a frame house or yeah. Like a frame building like that.
Mm-hmm.
And then maybe we'll...
I saw this little bat fly over and I was like, hang on a second, that's not a real bat. I'm pretty sure it's wearing a hat. Hello, sir. Recording and building. Yeah, no, that sounds good. I like spruce, and I live in a spruce forest, so there's, like, loads of it around, so.
Yeah.
It's not too difficult.
Would you like a cobblestone basement? Like, I don't like big, like, just straight cobblestone all the time. But I do like a basement.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's just the way everybody builds in my area.
Yeah. That's cool.
We live...
Oh, goodness.
I hear somebody.
Yeah, they're trying to join the party. You're not invited.
I'm just running away and letting you, like, fight
them. It's fine. It's fine. I'm feeling brave. No, there's too many. I'm not brave. Run away. Ow. Whoa. Ow. Oh, I got some lag.
Sorry. Yeah, so did I.
Sorry, I lagged.
This
zombie, I'm not hurting him at all.
Hello.
I think that happened once over there as well. Someone said they're so difficult to kill.
Yeah, you know what? Here, let me try something here. Try to get him in the hole.
Yeah, we dance.
We're down there. We're...
No, go away. In the hole. Stay in the hole. I don't want to dance. Oh no, there's a spider. There's a spider behind you. I'll get it. Stop it! No!
Get in the hole.
Punch you in that hole. Oh! No, I'm in the hole! I'm in the hole!
Get out, get out. Okay, he's stuck in there, I think.
Oh, that's terrifying. The thing is, because he's got a hat on, he won't... No, he's not stuck!
Oh, he's not stuck!
Oh, God. My life flashed before my eyes then. Oh, no, I'm in! No, I'm stuck in the hole! I'm stuck in the hole! What is happening? Oh, God. No. Billy, go away. Stupid thing. In the hole. Right. You, sir. Go away. You can go in the hole as well. No! Oh, for... I give up on life. Why is this happening? Somnia, I can't hear you. I don't know what's going on.
Okay, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay.
That was so terrifying.
I accidentally muted myself again. Okay, so, hold on.
It was even more terrifying because I couldn't hear you. I was like, oh god. I'm really gonna die. How many did we catch? There's like three or four in there.
There's two over there. But this guy is the one who's troublesome.
Mm. Look, he's nodding. He's like, yep.
Yeah, he's like, yeah,
I don't know how to kill him because he's got a helmet on, so he's not gonna burn when it's daytime.
Okay, do you have a water bucket by any chance?
You know what? I actually do.
Okay. Place water there, and we'll do that. And okay. He's gonna drown.
Awesome. Oh, my goodness, I have 16 buckets. Why? Creeper! Creeper, concussion creep. We need more torches.
Oh boy.
We need more torches. No. Yeah. Great. Oh no, there's another golden zombie. Or is it the same one? Don't tell me it's the same one.
Oh, it is. He was teleported.
No.
Oh,
welcome to our episode of Building Spawn.
Also known as... Okay, drop.
Also known as the Walking Dead. Jesus, go away. You know what would have been a good idea? Beds. Just thinking about it now. Beds and lights.
Okay, he's gonna drown there.
Good. Die, you evil fiend. Oh god, one in leather. Sorry, I think that might have been me hitting you.
That's okay.
Who is he seeing? Because he's just running away.
I don't know.
He's like, nope, I'm giving up. I know what happened to the guy in the gold. Not doing it. Okay. Right, spawn. We're professionals.
Yes.
Professionals. Is there this is gonna sound really stupid, but is there a furnace in the smeltery room, like a normal furnace?
I think so.
Okay. Cause I've got
What you could do is just go and check and tell me.
I could, but I was hoping you'd know because you were just in here. There is.
Yeah. You'd think I would.
You'd think?
That's not the case.
I need some bread, that's all.
Oh, I've got like 59 steaks if you want, like, half
a stack. It's because I had wheat flour. So okay. I need to put it in a furnace to bake some bread. Oh, goodness, skeleton, really? Because we haven't been through enough. We're now scarred for life. Oh, you want to dig this bit out, yeah? Oh, yeah, we're doing it all.
Yeah. you have any design in mind for the square itself?
Purple rainbow unicorns? No, I don't know. I don't know, to be honest. Are we having, like, the fountain in the square? Or what are you thinking?
We could have it right in the middle. I'm fine with that.
Because that's what I was thinking. Like, have it in the middle and then all the roads going off each way, and we have, like, the tree this way and then the town hall here.
Okay. Well, for now...
Unless you want the fountain in front of the town hall. Or we could have both!
I'm fine with that.
Fountains everywhere! I think people are going to be watching this and thinking, oh god, why weren't we on to stop this?
Yeah, no kidding.
Where was I when this happened? No, they'll love it. They'll love it.
Basterd and Dr. Death are going to log on and they're just going to have to pee the whole time.
Yep. Just looking out the windows like, oh dear god. We accidentally make it some like weird ass shape from up there. It spells out like, I don't know, Christmas. They're like, what? Totally unintentional. I don't have any blocks, I'm sorry.
Oh, that's okay. You didn't steal any from me?
No.
Okay.
There you go. That's my contribution.
You know what? The like OCD of me was like, why didn't you put it right in the middle?
God, I wasn't the only one who thought that after I did it. I was like, oh god.
How about we go back to my base?
Mm-hmm.
But before we do that, I am just going to change my settings for the push to talk. Because
okay.
Otherwise I'm going to mute myself. Push to talk.
Okay. Activate morph mode.
Are you standing, like, sitting right in front of me?
No. This is why people don't do collabs with me. No, I'm only joking.
This is an awesome reason why people should do collabs with me.
Don't let everybody
know. Entertaining. Have you seen my base? Since for like a while?
I think I accidentally saw it when we were looking, when I was looking for something.
Okay.
And I saw it.
Where
did you go? Oh, you're there. Oh.
Yeah,
you're a wisp, I'm a wisp. I'm getting confused. Okay, it's fine. I found it. Ooh,
did you think you saw yourself in the mirror or something?
Yeah, I was like, what is all these sparkles? Is it me? Is it you? Can I go down this water and not die as a wisp? Let's see. Yes. I certainly can.
Yeah, there's it's actually made so you could just like fall straight down and not take any fall damage.
Cool.
And then there's the hot tub.
You can have some of my XP.
Apparently
you can't
not.
Have it as a wisp.
It's full.
You need a
I gotta
barrel.
Make more tanks. Yeah, I need something. Yeah.
Ooh, a tree.
Yeah. There's a hot tub. I like this.
Yeah, it's like a wisp spa.
Just dunk and out.
Hang on, if I morph here, I'll fall in. Be like a slide. Oh, I'm in your roof. Whee! That was good. Cool, I like the columns and everything. It looks really good.
Thanks.
What I was saying...
I just added those.
They look cool. And I showed, I can't remember whether my boyfriend or my stepdaughter your video. And
oh, yeah?
We were both saying how cool your stairs are because they like follow the curve of your building.
Yeah.
They match in
really,
really
like
well. That. They look really cool.
I was going to put like railing all along there, but I couldn't figure out for the life of me how to do that.
Yeah.
So I was just like, oh, well.
No, don't worry. If people fall to their death, it's their own stupidity.
Yeah. And then downstairs is like my machine room, and I'm
I
in
like
the process
it.
Of doing it. Yeah.
I like the walls. Like they're it. Really cool. Oh, look at your fancy roof. Ooh.
Yeah.
nether brick cover. Nice.
It's gonna take. That's gonna take forever to do, because the micro blocks I'm using for some reason don't like get, they don't get placed on each other.
Oh.
So they're a little bit frustrating.
Yeah. I can't imagine.
That's all right. Do you want some cobble?
I'd love some cobble.
Okay.
Please and thank you.
There's a barrel right over here, and you can take as much as you want.
Oops.
I think you took too much.
It was taking one at once, and I was like, oh goodness. Oh no. What happened?
It's all falling.
Oh no, I took more by accident. Uh-oh. Oh, there we go. It's back. Whew. Okay. Have you got a thing? Have you got a barrel or anything for dirt? There we go. Yeah.
Yeah. There's one over there.
I need more space.
Oh. I was trying to get.
Oh,
cobble.
Here. Use my cobble, and I'll punch you in the back. It's fine. Oh, hello, cows. You look happy, isn't it? Is this your Enderman one?
Yeah. So the spawner's right in the middle there.
Yeah.
And you could see I've got like a whole bunch of beef in there and leather.
Oh,
and...
cool.
Yeah.
That's what I need to do because I need enderpearls for my elevator.
Yeah.
To do this.
I can, if you want to come and grab one of them when they spawn, you could just grab one to spawn it.
Oh, cool.
The Futura blocks look exactly like the ME controller, so I can make like a
I was trying to figure out what this was. I was like, this is a lot of controllers. Oh, I need to go to the twilight and kill some things. I went and I just took firefly jars and rainbow trees. Of course.
Do a collab with Fluffy. He's in the twilight, I think. So
Cool.
He can guide you. Did you go up?
No, but I did when I saw you did.
Oh. I saw you glitch out and I thought you just went right up and I was like, oh, okay. we're heading up.
Nope, that wasn't my plan, but it's happened. Right, okay, so which cobblestone are you using? Detailed or aligned? The bricks?
I think I'm using detailed.
Yeah.
But we can, Oh no, aligned. Sorry.
Just can't get the staff. Are you still up there?
Yeah, I'm waiting.
Are we leaving?
Right, unless then. You wanted to build spawn town in my base.
No, it's fine. Kick me out of your house. I don't mind. I know rejection when I see it. It's fine. I'm just going to cry in silence on the way back. Oh no, I didn't fly properly. What is this?
Oh, the little birch thing there?
No, just the hole. I saw a zombie fall down it. I was like, are you collecting zombies down here too? Just lots of zombies in holes everywhere. I'll know it was you if I find more. Right, okay, wait. Have I done it? One bigger. Okay. Boop, boop. Boop. Uh-oh. What? Why are you lagging? Stop it.
Yeah, my sound is like really strange right now.
Oh no. I'm hitting these dirt blocks and oh, now it's coming. They went disappearing. I've just got the red flashes of the magnet in my face, which isn't great. What can I chuck you? Let's put these out. What? Why have I got a lever?
A lever?
Yeah.
I think you stole it when I was breaking something.
I was just going to say, I didn't steal it from your base, I swear.
No.
I swear, wasn't me.
Okay, I cannot break a block right now. Oh, there it goes.
I've got, yeah, there we go. I was going to say, I've got stuff floating in front of my head. I don't want this stuff. Go away. Oh. Apparently I killed a block without using a spade. There it is, cobblestone. Go in the spade. Finally. Oh, a slime! Oh, zombie. What are the chances that I could kill this Enderman?
Very low.
Place your bets. I'm going for it. Oh, good. Oh, God, why did I do this? No. I killed him. She is victorious. Sir, would you please kindly follow me this way and I'll show you your temporary accommodation. We have, Somnia has created a lovely hotel just for you and your friends to stay for the evening. So please enjoy the festivities and what's on offer here. There you go. There you go!
Oh, nice.
Have fun.
Nope.
Excuse me, sir. You were given this room. You will enjoy it. I can't hit him over the block. He's too interested in you.
Come on over here.
There we go. Have fun. We need a title for ourselves.
For ourselves? Like,
yeah, like zombie aficionados. What are they called? Connoisseurs or something? No, that's when you eat stuff, isn't it? I'm a connoisseur of a zombie. I can't remember what the word is.
I have been known to eat zombie flesh from time to time in a pinch.
Ew. Ew. That's okay, all we need. So we just have a zombie. Yeah. Okay, I'm in.
We have a square.
Yay!
We've actually accomplished something.
Yay! Oh, goodness. I got an ender pearl. That's my accomplishment. I haven't died today. Yay. Ooh.
What do you think of that?
Well, I think that's rather spiffing. I like it.
I've never heard that word before.
You never heard spiffing?
No.
Oh my goodness.
That's okay. I got the gist of it.
It means it's like fun tabby dozy. So do you want that the same on each side? Are we thinking for now?
Yeah, I was thinking of this. Yeah, yeah, just like one block high. Like not like a building here. Mm-hmm. But maybe we could build like arches or I don't know. We'll
yeah,
start with
cool.
this and we'll see if we can.
Okay. I'm trying to line these up as a wisp. Line them up. This one. Oops, wrong thing. Okay, and that's this one. One deal. You, sir, can go there. Alright. Yeah. Cool. It looks really good.
Yeah, it looks awesome. Yeah.
And this one tiny plant definitely sets the whole thing off. It looks majestic.
Okay. We have to place, like, one dirt block right at the top of... Oh, do you want to do a fountain?
Yeah, we can do. Yeah. Fountain it is. But it'll need one dirt block on the top of it with a flower.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
No matter what anyone says, I don't care.
Do you have a design in mind for the fountain?
Yeah, I was thinking a massive monument of my face. No. I didn't really have. I was just thinking something pretty like big, like tall wise. Just so okay. It looked, just so you could see it from like not like, it sounds really silly, but not like a tiddly piddly thing. I don't want a puddle. I've never really built a fountain before, so.
Yeah, neither have I. I'm kind of trying to figure out what the best way to do it is.
I think we need to figure out how big the bottom pool of the fountain's gonna be, so we can mark that out so that it doesn't spill everywhere. Maybe.
Yeah.
And then build up in the middle.
I'm also putting. I'm thinking of making it out of stone, so I'm just getting a furnace going here.
Cool.
But I need more.
Because we could have either have the pool of water, like where this cobblestone is, have it like one down. Or so it's like flush with it. And then build it.
I was kind of thinking having it with half slabs.
That's exactly what I was thinking. You, sir, can read my mind.
I can. It's a gift of mine.
You might not want to. You don't want to know what's going on in there. I like this shape. This is cool.
Okay.
I also think that it's like not too big and not too small.
Yeah.
Because then we could put something in the corners. Like plant pots.
I was thinking of putting like 4 blocks of dirt kind of like in this shape.
Mm-hmm.
And then have like a big column of water coming down right in the center. And then we can have like a giant thing right in the middle that goes up high.
Yep.
Would you think that's a good idea? Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, let's see.
I'll sit here and watch. while you get on with it. That's where I was. That's why I'm here, right? Yeah. I'll look after the flower. That's. I've got the.
Okay,
I've got the very special spawn flower. I'm gonna collect a few more because you know. No, I've got some dirt. So are you thinking did you say 4? Yeah, one on each side. I quite like how you have it now where there's like 2 higher and then 2 lower, if that makes sense.
Oh yeah,
and I have them on like different levels. I quite like that.
Yeah, that looks cool.
Because you could even have it, like, I didn't really need to get rid of that, but. Like that, so it kind of, like, goes around and. Yeah, but I don't know whether just because it's only 4, you don't kind of get the same effect as if it was, like, loads of them in a stairway kind of, like, look, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I actually kind of like that. I think it looks kind of cool there. Yeah.
I think as well, like, if we have it facing the way it is, it's like it faces the town hall without even meaning
yes.
to.
Yes. Yes.
And we can say that was on purpose.
Brilliant.
I was like, oh my God.
I love it.
I turn around and it faces the town hall. You're geniuses without even realizing it.
Yeah.
What can I say?
Idiot savants.
Exactly. Okay. What did you need flint for?
I made a saw. So I'm making some micro blocks.
Yeah.
And I'm going to try to do something to make it look a little bit like it's supposed to be up here.
Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, good.
Yeah. They're just...
I got hit by a cactus. It had like a pink flower thing on it. I was like, ooh, what are you?
Did it like jump out and like bite you? Or?
I feel like it did. It didn't, but I feel like it did. I feel that makes it better. Yeah, this micro block thing is kind of like what I did on my bridge to hide the dirt that's holding the trees up.
Yeah.
But I used trapdoors.
It takes a while to like get it placed the way you want it, though.
Oh yeah, they drive me crazy. I tried to use them in my machine room, like to cover some stuff, and it was driving me nuts.
That's not where I wanted to place it at all.
I like it. Why did Bandit say my name and then left? Okay, that's mine now, thanks. Oh, he joined back. Sam. You called? Yes, sir, how may I help you? Oh, no. What do you want? Bandit, I don't know what's going on right now. Does everyone have an ME system but me? Oh, I'm sure they don't, Trident. Yeah, the torches look good now.
Okay.
I like it.
Sorry, I was trying to answer his question there. I'm terrible at like watching the chat. Actually, I'm using the complete wrong blocks here. Did you notice that? Although that doesn't look bad, I think.
No.
Ah.
That looks
They're
even
so
better.
So hard.
I love it. It's very it's a very modern piece. Why are you saying I? What is? What have I done? Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Oh, it placed it the right way. No, it didn't. What did I do? I will stop it now. This guy. Oh no! Oh, Trident! I'm changing my name. Oh, spider. Hello. Spider's gonna get you. Yeah. Oh. My name is now Fred. No, don't start spamming Fred. God damn it!
Well, you told them.
I know. Stupid. Poor Sam. I know, right? There you go.
I was just looking and I was like, where did this block come from?
It's from the magical mystery pockets of Fred. Oh, I'm sorry. I was trying to mind this.
That's okay.
Oh my god.
That's okay.
Look, green one. Oh, do we have to have green? Or do you like green?
Do you want another color then? I'm fine with whatever.
Either the blue one. Because we got pink and pink. And then there's blue. And then there's a light blue.
Do you want this blue that I have in my inventory?
Yeah, that blue, and then there's another blue.
Oh, the light blue.
Mm.
I don't have the light blue though.
Well, it's just right. I can't pick it up. I've got so many things flying around after me.
It's okay. I got some over here.
Well, you can have green. That's okay. Maybe green will be the better choice anyway. So they're not all the same. Now you've just flown all the way over there to get a blue one.
You know what? They all have green on them, so in the sense, there's a little bit of green in there anyway.
Yeah.
I kind of like that. That looks good.
You do all the building, and I'll just tell you where you've gone wrong.
Yeah, that's
that
how
seems
this works.
To be what's happening, isn't it? I am so sorry.
It's okay.
I can already sense you like, I am never collabing with this woman again.
No, I'm just going to be constantly like this. It's fun.
I'm so sorry. I'm not normally like this. That's a lie. That's a bald-faced lie. Oh, I've got your sword. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, you got my sword.
It just flew. That's okay. Oh, I got that one. Oh, I'm that one. They're all just floating though because I can't pick them up. I need to put some rubbish down. What do I need? The thing is, I chuck it down and then I just pick it back up again. It really doesn't work.
You know, it's kind of funny though because you're kind of just like taking all the like junk inventory that I don't need right at the moment,
yeah, thanks,
and I'm just
thanks.
Like, okay,
I'm
go
just,
ahead,
I'm
take
just,
that.
I'm just a bin. I'm just trash. Don't worry, I'm not offended. You laugh, sir. You laugh now. I know where you live now. You could have kept that hidden for a while.
I do need a saw, though.
Oh, do you?
Yes.
Would you like it?
Yes, please. I don't even know where you are.
Magical. I don't know where I am. You mean this saw? This one in my hand?
I cannot see. I can't see anything in your hand.
Well, just imagine. Look at me. Imagine a wisp with a hand, and in the hand is a saw.
This is like a magical fairy tale right now.
It is, isn't it? Once upon a time, there was a wisp, and that wisp grew a hand, and in the hand she held a saw. And she waved it at the other wisp, who really wanted it, and was getting rather annoyed because she wouldn't give it him. Then she threw it, and it hit him in the eye.
Ow!
Sorry, little wisp. She swooped back in and... aw, didn't pick it up in time.
Here, have this.
Yay! I've like got a tail of cobblestone just following me around this farm. Oh goodness. This fountain you've built looks really nice.
I haven't even gotten the water yet.
Well, you've done a really good job. I'm impressed.
Thank you. Okay, let's see.
I think I contributed fairly. Oh goodness. I apologize. I've got the bucket of water. Shall I put water there and see what happens?
Yeah, just give me a second to
Oops. Oh no. I didn't place it.
I have no idea what's going on.
I didn't place the water. It went everywhere. Stupid thing. I'm hoping that's you. Oh, you're a very lost chicken. You're a very lost chicken. Go home, chicken, you're drunk.
Oh no, I dropped the saw.
It's mine. Silly chicken.
Oh no! I'll get back to this mode.
It was just the slow descent as you look up like, no!
Because the chicken can't actually fly.
That is so funny.
Oh, that's fun. You know what? My inventory is slowly filling up because you're chucking stuff away.
Gifts. I'm not using you as a rubbish bin. Unlike
no,
some chickens. Such a shady looking chicken. Oh, oh chicken.
I smacked you. Sorry.
Yeah, I kinda noticed.
Okay, we'll see if this actually works or not.
Ooh. Yeah, okay. What do I do? Just stick it in the middle. Oh, you did it.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah. I got it. I feel like you should have been definitely allowed to do that. You've done practically the whole thing. Okay. Come on, water. You can do it. Wow. Come on, water. You're going very slow. So hopefully it hits the bottom. There we go.
Nice.
You know what we should have done? We should have put a secret underground lair in the bottom of this waterfall. In the fountain.
I mean, we could still do that.
Awesome. It looks beautiful. It needs a sign now. Somnia and Sam's commemorative garden. I don't know what we're commemorating.
We'll have to think of something. You know what? That's what the sign is going to say.
Have you got a sign or do you need one?
I've got a sign, but I'm going to add an arch right here.
Oh, cool.
Just so that we can...
Why have I picked up a stone lantern? I'm by the crafting table. What even is this magic? I threw it. Hopefully you got it.
So we could just use this.
Mm-hmm.
But maybe... Oh, hello. Nice to meet you. Thanks for joining the party.
Thanks for your brains.
No, it was just zombie flesh.
No, I got brains. They flew over.
Oh, you got...
Of course I did. I've also got another stone lantern, and I don't understand...
Yeah, I've been looking for it because I've missed
it. There it is.
Stupid okay, things. I'll put the other one. There's a hat called the Forensic Duck.
The Forensic Duck?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, I got it. Jealous. I feel like I should be in human mode because I got a new hat too. Pretty spectacular. New favorite hat.
Oh, is it the afro?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I got the afro too. That's awesome.
Yeah. Hello.
There we go. What do you think of this?
Oh, that's so cute. I don't know why he's forensic, but he does kind of look like he's wearing a tie.
Yeah.
Hello, Mr. Duck. Oh, he's cute. I like Mr. Duck.
What does a splash potion of decay do?
I don't know. And I don't want to find out. I saw you run at me. Oh god, I'm trying to hide behind the tree. Yeah, you stay over there.
I don't have anything.
Yeah. I've heard that before.
Oh look, brains.
Oh god's sake. Yeah, picked him up. So how high are you thinking?
I think this is high enough. And then we could just put carpenter's blocks right there.
Did that? What the? Yep, those placed well. I think I'm done.
Oh, wow.
It's beautiful, isn't it? Best placing ever.
I mean, it's kind of like a metaphor, like the walk like an Egyptian sort of thing.
Oh my god. People will definitely know that I built this. I just won't do it! I can't do it! Yeah. There you go. You do it. It won't work. It doesn't like me. Nope, these ones won't do it either. Maybe I just need to be a person.
Why are you...
What about that?
Yeah, that looks great.
It doesn't look too chunky.
I mean, we could probably improve it, but...
Yeah, go on, say like, it's crap.
For now, I'm fine with it,
yeah. No. Yeah. You sir. You come in with all your niceties. Oh, look, yeah, it looks great. But it looks great for now. Yeah, it's crap. Yeah. I know your game.
I'm just not going to say anything because I'm just going to stick my mouth.
Yep. Looks like two crab claws.
Oh, no.
We should keep it. It looks like crabs. Help me! The crabs got me!
Whenever you put a carpenter's wedge down, I can't actually place, like, if I try to put a block on there.
This is magical. Well, you know what? I don't have any more of those. Hey! I didn't think about that. God damn it.
Oh, you were going to put another block?
No, I was going to leave it as a plain carpenter's block. Just to be super annoying. Yeah, I feel like they could be a lot more majestic.
Yeah.
This is basic.
But, I mean, yeah, we've got a basic setup sort of thing, so that's I'm fine with it like this for now. I think I wouldn't mind getting, like, the base for the town hall set up.
Mm-hmm.
So we kind of have an idea of where that's going.